Hey guys, Paul from UltimateFatBurner.com here. Today I'm going to answer a question that's come up a few times over the last couple of weeks, and that is creatine safe for diabetics? Can people with diabetes take creatine? I'll be right back with the answer in just a couple of seconds. Stick around. Don't you dare go anywhere. All right, welcome back, and thanks so much for sticking around. Now, before I answer this question, please bear with me for just a second while I go through a couple of very important points. Number one, I'm talking about creatine monohydrate here, not any of the numerous variations of creatine available on the market today. Number two, I'm talking about the plain powdered stuff, not pre-workout supplements that may contain creatine as part of their formulas, or products like Celltech, for example, which combine creatine with a ton of simple sugars to enhance uptake. All bets are off the table if you're taking that stuff. We're talking about plain creatine monohydrate in powder form, mixed with water. That's it. Last point, I'm not a doctor or an endocrinologist, and I don't play one on TV, and I don't play one on YouTube. You should consider this video as the starting point in your research and not the final word. Only your doctor can give you the go-ahead on any nutritional supplements, and I'm certainly not here to suggest otherwise. Okay, so with that out of the way, can diabetics take creatine? Well, to answer that question, I went looking for some clinical data verifying that studies had been performed with creatine on diabetics, and believe it or not, I did find one. According to a study published in the journal Medicine and Science in Sports and Exercise in 2010, creatine supplementation combined with an exercise program improves glycemic control in type 2 diabetic patients. And this is at a dosage of 5 grams per day. So based on this preliminary research, it certainly appears that creatine is safe for diabetics, at least for short-term use and at a 5 grams per day maintenance dose. But what about potential kidney issues for diabetics using creatine? Well, that's been studied as well, and it was found that creatine does not affect kidney function in people with type 2 diabetes. So what now? Well, I'm going to include a link to these studies in the description below this video. I recommend you print them off and take them with you the next time you see your doctor, so he or she has all the information to make an informed decision. Only your doctor can tell you whether you can take creatine as a diabetic. All right, guys, that's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, I'd love it if you gave it a thumbs up. And if you think your friends would like it, a share would be awesome as well. If you have any questions or comments, or you're a diabetic and have used creatine and want to share your experience, please leave a comment below. And of course, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, now would be a perfect time. It would be really nice to have you aboard. YouTube will send you a quick note whenever we post new videos, so you'll never miss anything from us again. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you really soon.